I miss to irritate my teachers a lot, seriously.
The most part of the thing which I am missing right now, that is a fight amongst each other and traveling by bus.
I miss the recess very much, because in my recess I used to steal tiffin boxes from my friends and I used to eat it.
The leisure time I spend with my friends.
I last bench ko bahut miss kare because mo bahut dost time se edi kari chi.
That was the best time of life. You come to school, read, and no responsibility, nothing, but only read, enjoy, go back, have a nice day.
Yaar miss kortbe class
attend kebe kortilu.
Shut up.
DM school started in 1964 as a laboratory school of Regional Institute of Education, Bhubaneswar, a constituent unit of NCERT. In fact, these schools were started in order to have experimentation, innovation in the field of education which NCERT conducts. So it is an integral part of NCERT and it is very important tool in the hands of NCERT. The school started like a small school, probably as I understand from class 5th to 8th or so, and then gradually the classes increased. In 70s the classes of primary also started. That time it was managed locally, not as a government body, and then later on, because of its good service, it appeared and it was felt that primary section should also be part of the school. So that primary section was merged with the school as a regular part. And since then, it has been a senior secondary school. DM school always looked for the excellence in terms of making the school student a wholesome personality, who will not only be a professional in terms of being a technocrat or bureaucrat, but becoming a wonderful human being who will be contributing to the country to a great deal. And I'm sure our illustrious alumni is a kind of testimony to what we have been doing in the field of education.
DM School Alumni, a vibrant old boys association which started during 2013-14. To celebrate the golden jubilee of the school, which started in 1964. And during this period, some of the alumni came together and started this activities. The mission was basically twin. One is to work for the improvement of the school. Second, to develop fellowship among the alumni and to work as a family. This twin objective was very effective. And during the last 1.5 years, the alumni took up some very concrete step towards improvement of the school and school infrastructure. To start with, the children's park, which the school was lacking, and the small little children of the school were deprived of. So this was inaugurated during June-July 2016. Subsequently, the alumni executive body, office bearers, they started working towards these two objectives and mission. And there was a mega health camp which covered about 1200 students and ex-teachers, and more than 12 hospitals and medical colleges attended this mega health camp. The health awareness was also a feature during this health camp, and many renowned doctors came and interacted with the students. Subsequently, the alumni gave a memorandum to the chief guest of 2017, Honorable Minister of Petroleum Sri Dharmendra Pradhan, and gave a request that the school, both in infrastructure and also the academic improvement, be undertaken by NCERT, and Director NCERT Dr. Hrishikesh Senapati also attended the same. Both assured to take concrete step towards improvement in these two areas. during 2018, some major activities were undertaken when ONGC, on the initiative of the alumni, sanctioned money for the school auditorium. That groundbreaking ceremony will be held on 18th of March 2018. Subsequently, the alumni took up the step to set up smart classes from class 8th to class 12th. Further, the alumni felt that there should be a good mentorship and counseling from the alumni side, which should be undertaken, and necessary academic and other support can be extended to the students to develop themselves into integrated development and good citizens for the country.
After this DMS alumni formation, a very good interactions I had my seniors, very senior, starting from 1967 batch to 2017 batch. I got an opportunity to work with very seniors, juniors, a lot of work for my schools, for my alma mater. So all these memories I have in my life regarding school. Similarly, I would like to appeal to all my seniors, juniors, and all the alumni, those who are from DM school, please involve in our DMS alumni society. Work with us. Together we'll work for the DM school, our beloved school. We'll make our DMS alumni the best alumni in the state and the country.
ଆମ ସେ ସ୍କୁଲ ଭିତରକୁ ପଶିଗଲେ ପୁଣି ମନେ ପଡ଼େ ମୁଁ ଯେମିତି ସେଇ 8-9 ବର୍ଷର ପିଲା ବୟସର ଆଉ ସେଠି କିଛି ଜଣାପଡ଼େ ନା ତେଣୁ ହୁଏତ ଏଇ ଆନନ୍ଦ ପୃଥିବୀରେ କେଉଁଠି ମିଳିବ ଏ ବିଶ୍ୱାସ ମୋର ନାହିଁ
ୱି ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ଦି ପାସିଂ ଆଉଟ୍ ଗୋଲ୍ଡେନ୍ ଜୁବ୍ଲି ଇନ୍ 2017 ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ କ୍ୟାପ୍ସନ୍ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ ଟୁ ସ୍କୁଲ୍ ଫର୍ ଦି ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଟାଇମ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଇଭିନିଂ ୱି ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଏ ଗୁଡ୍ କଲ୍ଚରାଲ୍ ଫଙ୍କସନ୍ Primarily, it started with the present school students, the small students from our school. They started the function. Then there was meeting at 6:30 to 7:30. After 7:30, our school alumni singers, they kept the evening engaged with full entertainment. And it was followed by a very gala dinner, which was sponsored by one of our school students.
This association has brought us together to know each other and know each other's profession also, so that in case of any emergency also, we help each other. So that's the main impact of having an association or alumni association.
And some people have retired from life, some people are active, some people have earned name, fame. There are also people, those who have not come to limelight, they are also coming and we are meeting, and the olden days are also celebrated with jokes, with the classroom things which happened during those days are recollected within us. So these are the basic things which happens when we interact with our old colleagues and students.
In our school days, the kind of relationship we used to have with our teachers, which nowadays, if you see, nowadays don't have a relationship between the teachers and the students. In those days, if you ask us right away, we remember our teachers by their names, and the kind of rapport we used to have with the teachers were excellent.
That time, DM School of Bhubaneswar was a pride in the state, and whenever we were going out for particularly any oration, any debate, or any match, or any sports activities, you will be surprised to know that we are given way because we are from DM school.
Going back to the school, you know, when we remember the school days, it was, you know, life was so, you know, so clear, you know, so open, so transparent. And, you know, there was no much of speculation, you know, no much of hassle. It was a hassle-free life, okay? And we love to live our life as ourselves.
So alumni is must. A vibrant alumni is must. And alumni of DMS Bhubaneswar is a gift. It's simply a gift.